No. To what I saved in my piggy bank, and my mother said I could bring you home. Shall I put him in a box for you? Oh, no, thank you. Lisa answered, and she carried Corduroy home in her arms. She ran all the way up 4 flights of stairs into her family's apartment and straight to her own room. Corduroy blinked.
Let's see.
There was a chair and a chest of drawers, and alongside a girl-sized bed stood a little bed just the right size for him.